You know, many women want to feel empowered, but and many men have sensitive sides, especially in the media, and they had issues and they're trying to move to a better way. And I believe that one of the things that hurt people like us the most, the men with a sensitive side and the women with a authority complex, is the lack of direction. Because a big chunk of our lives we've been taught to lie about not conforming, because everybody wanted us to conform and we didn't. We couldn't, really couldn't. It's like an internal issue. And now that there was a shift and there's a lot more freedom, then we don't know how to be honest about just freedom, because freedom is so much. And the same way that it's not the lack of money that scares people, is the materialism that scares people. So I suggest to see nature as your boss and try and fit in the nature world as yourself. Doesn't matter if you work in shamanism, or you do ceremonies as a musician. Just stay true to the vibration that is in the energy field, according to a character that is benevolent, that is good. That is good, because if you're a good mother, even though you don't have any children, but you connect to the energy of the earth, then you'll be fine. You don't have to worry about people telling you you're a liar or not, because you know you're gonna stay balanced in your energies. And but if you're just waiting for people's approval, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. And if you're seeking for faith, you need like sky time, like traveling time, like time travel, basically. So just like many other instructors say, you have to work on your unity. You have to learn how to let go of the persona of I am important and all, and be everybody. Just, you know, don't be embarrassed to talk like people you never thought you would talk like, because you have this ego that is embarrassed to be afraid. Because if you're embarrassed to be afraid, for example, then you'll always be afraid. If you're embarrassed to make a mistake, you always make mistakes. So we have to learn how to let go of trying to be perfect, because the unity of humanity needs that more than anything. And if you want to work for the sky people, then, or time travel, then you have to work on unity, and you have to let go of your identity and be who the environment needs you to be. And if it doesn't suit you, then move on. You don't have to stay there. But that's your lesson as a traveler, because sky people travel and earth people stay. And the truth is always in the middle. So that's the information I've got for you today, and bless you all.